Walking. Do you know? Walking is one of the world's best medicine. It is one of the most overlooked activities that extremely beneficial to our health. It is critical for us to walk more. But those overlooked steps are essential for our overall health. You should know that. Our body creates chemical changes when you walk longer. And you once realize this benefit, you will be inspired to walk more. Right now, we are going to explore how walking for 16 minutes can change your overall health. So, what happened to you when you walk for 16 minutes a day? 1 to 5 minutes. When you walk for 5 minutes, your body will release energy-producing chemicals to fire up your walk. When you start walking, your heart rate will increase from 70 to 100 beats per minute. This beneficial change warms the muscles and boosts your blood flow. At this point, your body starts to burn up to 5 calories per minute. 1 to 10 minutes. When you walk 10 minutes, your heartbeat goes all the way from 100 to 140 beats per minute, and you will start burning up to 6 calories per minute. Right now, your blood pressure will skip up a little, but still get connected by the release of chemicals that expand blood vessels, which supply more blood and oxygen to working your muscles. As you walk more, your body, heart, and cardiovascular system will feel great for longer, 1 to 20 minutes. Right now, your body temperature increases, and that is a good thing, because you begin to sweat, and the blood vessels near the skin exposed to release heat. As you walk become more intense, you will burn up to 7 calories per minute and breathe deeper than before. At this point, two hormones, epinephrine and glucagon, these two fuel your muscles. Epinephrine is a hormone that produces relief to asthma attack and allergy reaction, which actually sold in drug store. The good news is, you can get it free after a 20-minute walk. 1 to 45 minutes, you will get to burn more fat. At this stage, an insulin level drops significantly. This is great for people looking to shed excess weight, so be sure to keep up if you are one of them. 1 to 16 minutes, you are getting all the previous benefit for longer, boosting blood flow, burning more calories, and oxygenation in your body. You are also fortifying your heart, losing unhealthy fat, strengthen the immunity system, and increase vitamin D level. The main thing is, try as much as possible to work more often, and your body will feel great at the end of the day. If you think this video is helpful, please like, comment, share, and subscribe as much as you can, and tell us about what you want to know in the comment section. Thank you for watching.